Exit is sealed. I very much doubt you can get through there. The catwalk above you is connected to a corridor meant for transporting materials. You can take that to the elevator. Catwalk straight ahead to reach the elevator.
My apologies, Raiden. I seem to have fallen behind.
No worries. Actually, I should thank you.
What are you talking about?
If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't have gotten Jack back.
Then that is your true nature.
More or less. Still interested?
I find no reason to alter my objectives. From the moment we met, you have acted on emotional urges. You speak of protecting those weaker than you. Such people number in the billions. It is impossible. You cannot save every human being in the world. You cannot save every street child. After extended observation, I have come to a conclusion. Your actions are rooted in affinity for those from similar circumstances as yours.
Huh. Guess so. Not much of a superhero after all, huh?
However, your emotional status is understandable. Perhaps I share this same affinity.
Well, if that's what you feel, then glad to have you along.
Roger.
You can reach the server room via the freight elevator just ahead. Look up, Raiden! Another freight platform! Look out! Incoming!
Get off!
Staffelreifen. The elevator cannot take much more of this. Jump to that adjacent platform. Odd. The platform is losing speed. Scheiße! The tripod is disappearing. Guys, clear them out of the shaft. Do not let them block the elevator. They are deploying security from the top floor to the freight elevators. Your path to the server room leads right through them.
Ah!
deploying security from the top floor to the freight elevator. You pass to the server. He's right through them.